Inside like a living room and just have a C4 attached to the front door so when someone walks in and just blow it up.